I've got a few minutes while I'm waxing the floor here at a job. And I'm still going to be preaching later on today on Open the Doors at 4 o'clock Central Time. But I'm going to go ahead and do this one small verse here. This is for YouTube only. Deuteronomy 8 and 1 says, that promise and possess the land. Possess what God has given you to do. Obey God tonight in all things, and you shall live long on this earth and prosper. The Bible says obedience is better than sacrifice. You can sacrifice all this world has to offer, but the question is tonight, are you obeying the voice of the Lord?